Hi guys, welcome. Dorothy here. I'm going to talk about Tuesday, November 28th. So here's a couple of dates I want you to write down in your calendar. So we have November 28th, December 7th, December 18th, January 9th. Why do you ask? But on November 28th, Mercury and Saturn are conjunct. They conjunct every single year somewhere in November, right? But Mercury's going retrograde soon. So what this is, Mercury conjunct Saturn in Sagittarius right now is all about, you know, am I going to speak my truth? Mercury and Sag can have a big mouth. Saturn can slow it down. So we have some methodical thinking. This is phenomenal for learning new things because Sag loves to learn and experience new things, right? So put that in the docket as to what you may want to do on those days or focus on choices you're making during those days regarding to your education. And then, because Mercury is in Sag this whole time, all the way, it's there now, all the way through the middle of January because of that retrograde. We'll get into that at the end of the week. So, logical thinking, practical thinking, or we can get really, really creative with our thinking because that Mercury in Sag. Saturn, again, just wants us to put structure and order around what it is we're thinking, communicating, and doing. And we're getting ready for the Mercury retrograde because it is in its shadow phase now and will be until it's done. And that's weeks away. When it's done is weeks away. So we slow down, go within. Don't make a big deal out of this retrograde. It's just about assimilating information you've already gathered. All right, that's what all of this is about. And this is just an astrological tidbit, so I can't go any further. Thank you guys. I will see you tomorrow. Blessings and namaste.